Sorry, dudes. I don't have time for lessons. I got to hang out with some cool rollerblading dudes.
You don't want to learn about friendship with us?
Psh, I already know about friendship. Be friends with cool dudes. Later, lamos. Guys? Isn't this destroying property? I don't want to get in trouble.
Man, you a nerd if you don't want to do the graffiti on walls. Come on, other cool rollerblading dudes. Let's blade out.
You look like you could use the friend.
You guys aren't mad at me for ditching you to hang out with the cool rollerblading dudes?
Nah, we know how to rollerblade with the punches.
I guess your real friends are the ones who always have your back.
Always.
That was the most boring and obvious scenario in the world.
But at least Beast Boy learned the good lesson.
Beep, 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 boy, beep, 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 beep.
I'm going to teach you a real lesson, one that will benefit you for years and years to come.
Is it the importance of trust?
That cheating is bad?
That it's okay to be different?
To not hide in the abandoned refrigerator because you may suffocate?
Those are all garbage lessons! Except for the refrigerator one. That's good to know.